Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
All right. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2
me.
Casualties in
quickly.
Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights.
Sure. Yeah.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
So far, so good.
Okay.
I hear him up ahead.
Shh.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Tally. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the flickers get.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Yes, Sergeant. Follow my
lead. Roger.
Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
There's too many, Tess.
Yeah, I heard it too. Nice beetle.
Okay, you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too. I see him.
Did you find anything?
Nothing.
Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
Fuck. Did you hear something? Yeah, I heard it too. Nice field.
Through here, come on.
Copy. Let's move then.
Anything?
It's good to have you around.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
They're so different.
Let's see where this leads. Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully. Okay.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's... She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... Whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
This has been ripped apart.
The body's pretty fresh.
Not bad.
Guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they...
Sort of. They see you.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
It's totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, boy. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Over this car. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay? Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on. This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Tunnel platforms.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down. You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This'll work. Give me a hand, Ellie.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right?
Let's get to it.
We get through here. Watch your back.
You know, I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. Unbelievable when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here. Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Come on. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten?
Let's do this.
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in a zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help afterwards. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot me.
She almost died. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Watch your head. Sorry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Yeah.
We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
To die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs.
Get her!
How do we get up from there? Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. Took out two of my men.
Oh, my God.
Copy that.
Yes.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
I got this. Keep your head down.
Right there!
Listen, take it easy, huh? Everything's cool, man.
All right, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
I'm gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
Now clear!
North clear! No target! Hold your positions!
Whoa. Over there. It's awesome.
Show yourself!
Get him!
Stay low.
Over there.
Hold your position and wait for reinforcements.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No. Place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie? Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. There we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.